Okay, Graziano, many congratulations. You're the Barclays Player of the Month for September. Just give us your reaction to winning the award, first of all.
I'm really happy, proud of myself, and actually it's not just about me, it's all together. So quickly, so fast since I came here, and but thankful to the staff, my teammates, of course, and all the supporters, because all together, at the end, we are there where we are. And but for me, as always, it's not enough. Then we have to keep going. But now, enjoy the moment, and thanks for this prize, this award.
To be recognised by people around the football community as the highest achieving player in the whole of the Premier League for a whole month must be something, though, that you're extremely proud of.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, when you realise it's something really big happening, but when you are a football player, you focus on your job. It's something that actually you would like to, and you hope and you expect that maybe one day it could be, but if at the end I really realize in a more in a fresh mind, it's something great. It's something that is coming again really fast. But I would like to hold it and keep going.
Is it a month that you've particularly enjoyed as a player? It seems like you've been playing some very enjoyable football, matches that you've liked to play in and played very freely.
I'm really happy in general to what I'm doing in the last couple of years, because you know, everybody see football like something amazing. I still believe, and that is the most beautiful work job in the world. But it's something, you know. I mean, you have to do sacrifice. You need to be focused always, concentrate game by game. In Premier League, you play a lot of games. Then it's in a mental way, it's really important to be focused. But in general, I'm really happy that, because I'm enjoying a lot. It's something when you don't enjoy, it's not the same, but here in Premier League and also in Holland before, but here now the level is really higher. It's something amazing to come every day in the morning and enjoy what are you doing, because it helps you to improve.
You must be especially proud that there's a double achievement for the club in that Ronald Koeman has won Manager of the Month. That's someone you've worked with for a number of years now. For the both of you to celebrate something like this must be quite special.
I'm happy. I'm really happy for him. It's he also is a person that deserves it. Again, me and the trainer looks like we are really close to each other, but the trainer is really in this things is really conservative. It's really like a person that likes to do his job in a best way, and a part that just sometimes talk in a normal way. It's really a trainer, and me, I'm a player. Then I'm really happy for him that what he's doing, and the players are enjoying that, and I hope for him to keep doing too.
It's a great reward though, isn't it, for you both as new people in the club to be able to achieve something like this so quickly at a new club, because it's not always easy when you join a new club, especially when you come to a new country. Yeah. So for both of you to be doing something like this so quickly,
yeah,
is good.
It's I believe it. He is also really proud. And for me, I'm really happy, because I say already that I was lucky on one side that I came in the at least 1 month before the beginning of the season, and then I tested the difficult part of England, and then after when I start the season, after one game already I was ready to improve, and then and for the trainer is the same. But when I came here, I saw already him prepared. He really improved compared with the last year, and I'm again it's something to be happy about.
For you personally, it's turned out to be something of a special week, really. Earlier this week, you scored on your Italy debut, and now this today. I mean, is this going to be one of the most memorable weeks in your whole career?
Yeah. Now it's I had a nice moment in my football career, but now it's something that I'm doing in a higher level, and it's something that I was trying to reach every time and day by day, and then finally I got it. But again, it's just the beginning. I don't like to say for me it's enough. I say it's always something that now came in my head, that every time I have to try to do better and better. Everybody is gonna have bad moments, but I hope that it's gonna be biggest, the nicer moment, and then I will try to do my best to be like that.
Just tell us a little bit about that Italy debut though, earlier in the week. How good a moment was that for you?
After when I came there, I was a bit, emotional. Also during the anthem, it's something beautiful. When you are part of Italy, you are trying to give a contribute to such a beautiful country that is Italy. It's something that when you are singing the anthem, it's difficult to explain. Of course, when I was younger, I had this pleasure, but now I wanted to be in a senior team. Then. Was amazing, and the teammates, most of them already knew from the younger national team, but the oldest were great players, great people. Then we have a really nice group. The trainer is also really good, tough person. He wants always the best of us. Was tough weeks, but it's nice because I prefer because at the end of those weeks I can say that I learned something, and then the goal was, it's my job. I didn't play so well. I mean, in Italy they say that okay, Pellè did a great debut, but I'm you know me. Apart the goal, the crossbar, and some good action, I could do a lot of more. Then I'm not satisfied with my performance, but I'm really happy with the debut.
It must have been strange though to see yourself on the front of all the newspapers the following day, having been not particularly well known in Italy over the last 3 years, to then be on every newspaper, people talking about you, suddenly recognising you for the things that you've been doing, not just this week, but for a number of years.
Yeah, but I'm happy for that, but it's not just the day, you know, it's all coming from enjoyable moments, but I'm happy that I'm doing well here in Southampton, because like that you can reach the national team. National team, it's about the country. This is about, for sure I'm gonna be here, and for sure I have to do here good to try to deserve the national team. National team, I'm not sure that I will go next time, and in the next couple of years. Then what I know that I have a contract for this club, I'm really enjoying, and I have to do more and more here.
How good would it be then to end this great week, you know, with an Italy goal earlier in the week, this fantastic award today, and now a game against Sunderland this weekend? How good would it be to end on a positive note this weekend?
Yeah, for me, again, what happened before stays, but doesn't mean anymore a lot for me. We have to play in the next game. I went to Italy with not really a good mood, because we lost the last game. I don't like to lose, and I don't like to lose the next game. We have to win, because we play home now. We play against Sunderland. It's a good team, like everybody in a Premier League. But for us, it's not excuse to don't get points for this game. Then I will try to focus myself to play the best I can this game.